Moin.
Los. Hey, Patterns.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, from the outside, once more.
Yes.
Yeah, not far away from our studio. Yeah, so finally the vlog of the last week again. And yeah, we took some notes. What happened? Well, not so much writing tunes, to be honest. Yeah, lots of organization again, and I did a new artwork for the next for one of the next Dioscope releases.
Yes, yes.
From a guy called Kinger. Killer, but he did killer tunes.
Killer tunes, yes.
Yeah.
And we mastered a couple of remixes for the remix EP of Fresh Funk. And yeah, I think this took a while to finalize this, but we are pretty happy. So, and this will be out end of July, so check it out. You can hear them soon.
And this week we already mentioned last time.
Yeah.
On Thursday, the Relict remix, the winner of the contest,
yes,
is going to be released on our label Dioscope, and you can find it on Spotify, on Beatport, and
Bandcamp.
SoundCloud, Bandcamp, everywhere.
Yes, yes.
Wherever you like. Yeah.
What in terms of the album, and we were sitting quite a lot and thinking, we were thinking about the artwork, because I think at the point where we are now, we need kind of a direction, because we plan slowly the singles, first tracks to release, and sure, we need an artwork, we need a concept. So yeah, we do a lot of brainstorming and looking after some cool footage. So yeah, I think this is a bit of a struggle for me personally at the moment, but I'm sure we will find a good solution and a good look for the whole thing, where we can start with the first single September, maybe October.
Yeah.
And
I also think most people underestimate what's has to be organized all around an album release. Yeah, it's not just writing the music.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot of organization and communication with other parties and stuff. So yeah, we are quite busy on that as well.
Yep.
And yeah, right now we are just two guys, and yeah, of course the label Blackout, and we have a little support from them, but yeah, most
of the pre-work, finding the concept and finalizing
and so on,
some basic ideas, and this is just an outside. And we want to do this, so it's the main thing, I guess. And in terms of finding the artwork and anything around that, we kind of set the timeline for the whole project. Because now we mentioned last time that we have the funding that's fixed and everything, and now we have a deadline, kind of.
At least, yeah.
And at some point it's good to know that. Yeah. But yeah, yes, last week we felt a bit like,
we finally set our personal pressure point.
Yeah. So it's time to move and time to hurry a bit and to kick the ass. So yeah, in August we have some holiday things going on as well, but after that we are full pressure, full force with the album.
Yeah, and before that we also play couple of shows. Last week we got the next request to play on the Trident Festival in Slovakia.
Yes.
And I am the lucky guy who will be there. Hope to meet some crazy people having some fun. And on next Friday it's in Bosnien, in Poland. You go to Let It Roll. In August, so
it's kind of a,
it feels a bit like a normal DJ life again. So
I think that's maybe to right, and then you can turn.
Okay.
Back.
Yes, I go back to the studio and go on with crazy software installing marathon.
Right, that's right. We have the new PC.
Yeah, it's in the making, and I hope I come along with it today so that we can start making music tomorrow, hopefully.
And can have a can test where we need some software and stuff, because I think sometimes you miss something out which is important, and then you realize opening a project,
shit,
the list is long of missing things. So but I'm pretty confident that we have everything together really soon. I think
that's it.
The weather is good again, and
yeah,
so the best weather to sit in front of
and
see
and work. Yeah,
okay guys, we hope you're well, and yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye. I just would like to add one short sneak preview of a track where we are not really sure if this one makes it on the album or not. So it's quite raw, and there's almost no intro. Yeah, but we think you can have a listen on that.